EU4 is the game that by far and away I've put the most time into throughout my gaming experience. Through the years of playing it, I have changed a lot, and today I want to go back and look to see how I changed during those years, and how the game has developed and shaped my views on video gaming. EU4 came out on August 13th, 2013, almost 10 years ago, and it was a part of a new series of Paradox releases that really started with CK2 with the new engine.